preparation properties of boric acid. Boric acid molecular formula HPO3. PO3 oxidation state is 3 minus, that is written here. Hydrogen plus 1 is written here. Boric acid molecular formula can also be written as boron valency 3, OH valency 1. So this is your boric acid. How boric acid is prepared? We have only two methods of preparation of boric acid. Already one method we studied under borax. So that is preparation of boric acid Na2P4O7 borax when dissolved in water and H2SO4. Aqueous sulfuric acid H2SO4 gives boric acid H3PO3. This Na plus ion combined with the SO4 2 minus ion form sodium sulfate. Sulfate valency 2, sodium valency 1. This is your boric acid. Balancing, already we discussed it. 4 boron. Then we have to balance hydrogen. 4 and 3 are 12. 12 plus 8. 4 and 3 are 12. Here 8. 5 and 2 are 10. 10 plus 2 equal to 12. First method of preparation. Second method, colemanite molecular formula Ca2P6O11. Colemanite. When treated with SO2, sulfur dioxide, and its aqueous solution H2O gives boric acid H3PO3 is obtained with the loss of a calcium salt CaHSO3 bisulfite. Calcium valency 2, that is written here, bisulfite 1. Calcium bisulfite with boric acid. How to balance it? 2 calcium, 2 calcium. 6 boron, 6 boron. Now we have to balance it. Sulfur and hydrogen. Here 2 into 2 are equal to 4. So 4SO2. Hydrogen right hand side. 6 into 3 are 18. 18 hydrogen plus. Here 2 into 2 are 4. So totally 22 hydrogens on the right hand side here too. 11 into 2 are 22. This is your preparation of boric acid. Boric acid is a monobasic acid which is a Lewis acid. According to Lewis, an acid is one which accepts a pair of electrons from the donor. So boric acid POH thrice boron is electron deficient when dissolved in water H2O. OH minus now added to electron deficient. It is nucleophile added to electrophile and gives the hydronium ion POH 4 times negative ion minus due to the presence of excess of 1 minus plus hydronium ion H3O plus ion. Neutralization reaction, neutralization reaction. An acid reacts with the base gives salt and water. We have 3 types of sodium salt. Here we are going to study 2 types of salt, sodium metaborate and sodium tetraborate. Boric acid H3PO3 when treated with sodium hydroxide NaOH. 1 H and 1 OH is removed as 1 water molecule. Another H2O, this H2 and 1 O removed as another H2O, NaBO2, sodium metaborate. NaBO2 plus loss of 2 molecules of water, sodium metaborate. And how tetraborate is formed? Boric acid H3PO3 when react with excess of sodium hydroxide NaOH gives sodium tetraborate Na2P4O7 plus loss of H2O. We have to balance the equation. How to balance this equation? Here 2 sodium 2 sodium, 4 boron 4 boron. Now we have to balance number of hydrogen. 4 into 3 is 12. 12 plus 2 equal to 14. 7 into 2 is 14. So this is a neutralization reaction in which 2 salt, sodium metaborate and sodium tetraborate are formed. Then action of heat, we know boric acid H3PO3 when heated to 373 Kelvin, 100 degrees Celsius. First it gives metaboric acid, metaboric, tetraboric and boron trioxide. Boron trioxide is formed. Plus loss of water molecule H2O. Balance paniyalama? How to balance this reaction? Hydrogen, boron, oxygen, ellathayum konja paathu balance panom. அங்க பேலன்சிங் வரும்பொழுது ரொம்ப ஈஸியா தான் இருக்கும். 3 ஆக்சிஜன் 3 ஆக்சிஜன், 3 ஹைட்ரஜன் 3 ஹைட்ரஜன், 2 போரான் 1 போரான் 1 போரான் ஈக்குவேஷன் ஆல்ரெடி பேலன்ஸ்டு. இதை பேலன்ஸ் பண்ணணும் அப்படிங்கிற அவசியமே இல்லை. ஆனா அடுத்த ரியாக்சன் எழுதும் பொழுது என்ன ரியாக்சன்? HPO2 further on heating to 413 Kelvin, it gives a tetraboric acid H2P4O7 with the loss of H2O. How many boron we have? 4 boron. How many hydrogen? 4, 2 plus 2 equal to 4, 8 oxygen, because we require 4 metaboric acid. First reaction also multiplied by 4. Tetraboric acid, H2P4O7, when heated to red hot, it gives anhydride of boric acid P2O3 boron trioxide plus H2O. 4 boron 2 boron equation is balanced. This is action of heat of boric acid. Then come to simple reaction. Boric acid when treated with ammonia, POH thrice. Boric acid when treated with அம்மோனியா NH3 H plus OH minus BN boron nitride plus loss of 3 molecules of water. Similar reaction, boric acid when treated with ethyl alcohol C2H5OH ethyl alcohol and heated in the presence of concentrated sulfuric acid, dehydrating agent used to remove water molecule, H plus OH minus, here also H plus OH minus. BOC2H5 1, 2, 3 thrice plus loss of 3 water molecule. Both reactions are more or less same reaction. Then we have 2 more reactions under boric acid. One is preparation of boron trifluoride from boric acid. Calcium fluoride, one of the ore of calcium, also called fluorospar, fluorine valency 1, calcium valency 2, when treated with the sulfuric acid, sulfate valency 2 and H valency 1 plus and boric acid B OH boron valency 3 OH valency 1. Calcium is a 2 plus ion, fluorine minus 1, hydrogen is a plus 1 ion, sulfate 2 minus, boron 3 plus ion, OH minus 1. Calcium plus combine with the sulfate minus form calcium sulfate. Sulfate valency 2, calcium valency 2, 2 2 get cancelled plus. Then B3 plus combine with the F minus. BF boron valency 3 fluorine valency 1 plus this plus combine with the OH minus hydrogen combine with the OH minus form H2O water molecule balancing we have to balance this equation how many fluorine we have 3 fluorine here 2 fluorine so odd number even number 3 தூக்கி இதுக்கு முன்னாடி போடுங்க இந்த 2 தூக்கி இதுக்கு முன்னாடி போடுங்க வேலன்ஸ் ஆயிச்சா போரான் 2 போரான் 2 போரான் ஐ திங்க் we have to balance the hydrogen and the sulfur hydrogens or oxygen பேலன்ஸ் பண்ணிடுவோம் 3 கால்சியம் 3 கால்சியம் ஆக்சிஜன்ல ரைட் ஹேண்ட் சைடுல பேலன்ஸ் பண்றதுக்கு முன்னாடி 3 சல்பர் 3 சல்பர் Now we can balance oxygen. Left hand side, how many oxygen? 3 into 2 is 6 oxygen. 3 into 4 is 12. 12 plus 6 equal to 18 oxygen. 3 into 2 is 12. For 6 oxygen, therefore 6 equation is balanced. Now final reaction, boric acid when treated with sodium carbonate. Carbonate. Valency 2, sodium valency 1 when treated with boric acid POH thrice. From carbonate we know carbon dioxide gas is evolved CO2 and remaining you have one oxygen that oxygen boron form sodium tetraborate borax plus loss of H2O water molecule. 4 boron we have 4 boron hydrogen 4 into 3 is 12 hydrogen 6 into 2 is 12 hydrogen so these are the properties of boric acid that's all about the properties of boric acid